One.
I will be doing the neurodynamic test for the obturator nerve. I will be looking for a reproduction of comparable signs, different from the contralateral sign, and does it change with two joints away? All right, so I'm going to be doing a test with you, and I'm looking to see if we can reproduce those symptoms and signs that you came in for. So just let me know if you start to feel any of those.
All right.
So I'm going to have you place your hands behind your back. Then I'm going to have you slouch forward. And then I'm going to take my hand, and I want you to bring your chin towards your chest. I'm going to just have my hand right here. And then I'm going to go ahead and bring this leg out into end range abduction. And how are you feeling?
Okay.
Okay. And then if he was having any symptoms, I would have him lift up his neck. And I would check, you can bring your head up. And then I would check the other side.